Today I have made some Echor chingri. It is a traditional Bengali cuisine and is widely eaten in Bengali households. Coming to the preparation of the curry, it's prepared same way as mutton curry, which means frying onions with whole garam masalas, ginger garlic paste and using tomato for acidity and adding the potatoes as well. Just make sure to add prawns at the end before closing the lid of the pressure cooker. Give it a couple of whistles and that's it.